Put your hands together for Tommy T-Ray Bergeron.
Wow. What's up, Brewskies? How y'all doing? Wow, great crowd. Man, thank you guys for coming out tonight. I am from Louisiana. I moved to Mississippi, a great state, where half the state flag is a Confederate flag, half the population is black, because I love tension. The Supreme Court voted to allow gay marriage all throughout the country. Y'all happy? Hell yeah, it's about time. I said hell yeah. Let them gay people get married. Go ahead, Scott, get married. Fuck it, let the gay people get married. Why should the straight people be the only miserable fucks in this country, right? Are you saying two straight guys? Hell yeah, 6 months down the line, they won't be so fucking gay. They'll be moderately enthused. 10 months down the line, like every night is fucking here. Breathing. Right after 12 months, one of them goes, I'm gonna get one with a vagina, fuck it. Maybe they're not so crazy. They are all fucking crazy, am I right? We're all crazy. I'm serious. I'm divorced. I know you're going, really? Had nothing to do with the fact that my ex-wife fucked a dentist. That ain't funny. Fuck y'all. No, it's a dentist. How many of y'all been to a dentist? Okay, good. Then you know they're born ass fuck. Anybody here a dentist? All right, they're born ass fucking asshole people, all right? That's all I'm saying. What kind of bedside manner could a dentist have? Like, don't worry, baby. Don't worry. You won't feel a thing. Just a little prick. Now bite. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, spit. What? Douche. Now I am engaged again. I'm engaged for like the last two. I'm committed like a motherfucker, all right? It's a long time. Once you're engaged for a while, it's kind of like you're married because it becomes the same repetition. I stopped. We're on our way to Houston. I stopped and I asked my fiance, you want anything while I'm going in the store? She goes, yeah, give me a water. So I come out and I give her a water and she's like, what's this? I'm like, it's your water. She goes, it's the Aquafina. So? I only drink Dasani. Do you know what this tastes like? I'm like, yeah, it probably tastes like water. Because the bottle is full of water. It's only got one ingredient. Fucking water! That's all the fuck is in there! What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm tired of people trying to tell me that some shit is better than other shit based on their opinion. I don't really give a fuck. I'm tired of hipsters trying to tell me vinyl albums are the best sound in music. Fuck y'all. I grew up and all you had was vinyl albums. They sound like shit. Sounds like Rice Krispies on your fucking record player. I don't give a shit. You know, what next? I think cell phones suck. We need to go back to rotary. Fuck you. You know who invented vinyl records? Thomas Edison. Same guy that invented fucking incandescent light bulbs. Fuck this fluorescent. This is a bullshit light. Give me my real light, because this light's so much better than this. Fuck y'all. Vinyl records. You think a vinyl record's so great? Try playing one in your car. Best thing about a vinyl record is you can roll your weed on that cover. You know what I like about a vinyl record? The fact that now I can digitally download 1,000 of them on my fucking phone. Take it with me on a trip. I love my phone. I can also use this device to take a fine picture of my dick. Hell yeah, and then I can email it to myself, put it in Photoshop, firm it up a little bit. I'll devein it, make it sepia tone. Put some burr on it, email it to you with a note saying, this is what I think of your fucking albums, bitch. Don't laugh, I got 5 minutes, shut the fuck up. So I'm downloading bootleg music on my computer, right? Y'all do that? Hell yeah, because I don't live in a town with a theater, man. I live way out in Tylertown, fucking bumfuck Mississippi. That's a fucking trick. And So download movies and music, mostly movies, because I want to see movies and they don't have a theater, and I'm trying to look at Fast and Furious 7, right? Well, the Furious 7. And people comment on the shit, you know, just to let you know, if you never download illegal shit, there ain't cops in here. No, because they'll tell you the best sites. I'm downloading movies and I'm downloading the Furious 7, but I'm reading the comments because they tell you shit you need to know, like the language is in Cantonese. All right, I need to know that, okay? You know, it's really a porn and your mom's in it, okay? Mom's been busy from the grave and shit. All right, that ain't funny. Fuck it. But I'm going to download the Furious 7. Some guy put, you can't download this movie. You need to go see it in the theater. Do it for Paul. I said, damn. all right. I never realized that if I could go to the theater, I could bring you back from the fucking dead? Really? So I said, hell yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to go to the theater. I'm going to do it for Paul Walker because username Suck Paul Walker's Dick 72 said I have to. So I go to the theater. I drive all the way to Hattiesburg. I go to a matinee because I'm on a budget and shit. They didn't specify. I went and saw Furious 7, and I went in by myself, and I came out with my great-grandpa. Hell yeah, because I know Paul Walker. Fuck that bitch. No, seriously, you probably want to drive my car. Come to find out, I could have got my great-grandma, too, for like a large fry and large Coke combo, but that's like $16.50, and my grandpa said she was kind of a ball buster, so fuck her. And this man was born in New Orleans in 1894. We're in the theater in 2015. After the movie, he looks at me, and this is the question he has to ask me. He goes, damn, they really made 7 of these shitty movies? Are you serious, bitch? It's got sound and color. This whole place is air conditioned. What the fuck is your problem? He said, no. I just noticed at the end of the movie, there's never any cops. There's never cops anywhere. There's no cops throughout the whole damn movie. He goes, they show up the last 10 seconds. Do the cops suck that bad in the 21st century? I said, yeah, they pretty much fucking do. I said, you turn on the news every day, they shoot an unarmed black kid. And he said, well, do they suck or not? Born in New Orleans, 1894, racist motherfucker, right? So I did what any good great-grandson, I took him to Black Beach in fucking Biloxi for the Black Spring Break. When I left, last thing I saw Papa doing was learn how to twerk while being dragged behind a motorcycle. Thank you guys, you've been a great crowd. I do have some CDs for sale in the back after the show. If you want them on vinyl, you can go to my website, www.blowmeforvinyl.com.